I am Dr. Devi Shetty. I'm a heart surgeon. When I operate, I wear this surgical mask to cover my nose so that if I cough, I don't infect my patient. I'm very curious to know, why are you wearing our surgical mask? Because you're wearing our mask. Doctors, nurses, paramedics taking care of COVID patients are not getting the mask. Do you know what is happening? These doctors, nurses are falling sick because of the COVID. This mask can be worn only for 6 hours. After 6 hours of using, what do you do? You go home, put it on the table, put it somewhere. Your kid will come and touch it, and the kid can get infected because this material doesn't absorb. All the secretion stays here, and if you throw it in the trash bin, the garbage collector will try to recycle it and he will recycle your virus. There is no doubt that you should wear mask, but please wear cloth mask because cloth is absorbable. You can wash it, you can dry it, wear it again. For your use, cloth mask is as safe as the surgical mask. I would like to compliment Times of India for Mask India campaign. Please help us to protect our life so that we can protect your life and the life of someone you love. Thank you.